campsite 363. Might have a little issue with flowing water in the front, but once you're in, there seems to be no issues. Now there is another campsite immediately to the right with no privacy foliage in between, but you are up against the woods. Another site there. Nice flat area.